A goal surpassed at an event this past weekend has helped raise more than $1 million for Hasbro Children's Hospital. The annual Scrabble Ball was last Saturday at the Rhode Island Convention Center. Eyewitness News is a proud sponsor of the annual event. The final tally shows the evening raised $1.1 million to benefit patient care, $100,000 over that goal.